Azmuth, my old friend. And Ben Tennyson. I thought they shot you into space. It was all over the news.
Yeah, like that's gonna stop me. So catch me up. What's happened since I left?
Well, the incursions have taken over Earth using their mind-controlled waybands. And their Emperor has been spending all efforts to repair his flagship that you damaged.
Good times, good times.
As soon as he repairs that ship, he will leave Earth to conquer other planets.
Well then, we just need to make sure that that doesn't happen.
Indeed. You need to drain that flagship's power core.
How about I just transform into Edel and make a meal out of that ship?
Then we are not ready to reveal that you are alive. We need something less conspicuous.
So you mean something boring, like some sort of energy draining device?
Exactly like that. I just need a couple parts, and that is where you come in.
Ben Tennyson, Special Delivery Service. Kinda getting used to this.
I'm gonna knock you out of the
Up ahead, Ben. Choose an alien that will help you clear the jungle. Ben, be careful out there. The incursion has been patrolling the streets with their war wheels and horrible mutated waybands.
Another game. You know the drill, Ben. Track down those key cards.
Can't be up.
think you can take me?
Whoa! Ow!
Look at this guy's got.
You guys make me look good.
Yeah.
Scott.
The plumber shop. The sooner we take out Emperor Emilius's flagship, the sooner we can let everyone know that you are all right.
I'm gonna heat things up a bit.
I'm all
set.
The supply depot I was talking about, Ben. The power source is here. Be careful. It will be heavily guarded.
You call that heavily guarded? As if.
For a barbecue! This will be easy.